is bleed no more, for it is useless. If any Syracusan born come to the Bay of Ephesus, he is doomed to die unless a thousand golden coins be paid for his ransom. Well, say in brief what causes brought you to Ephesus.
In Syracuse was I born, and where into a woman where we lived in joy. She became a joyful mother of twin boys. That very hour, a peasant gave birth to male twins, both alike. I brought the peasant twins to attend my twin sons. On our return home, we sailed into a storm, and alas, our ship was split in two. One helpful ship gathered my wife and two children, while I was saved by another ship with the other set of twins.
Hapless Aegean, even though the laws of Ephesus say death to thee, I shall give thee another day to save thy life. Beg and borrow, come up with 1,000 golden coins, and thou shalt live. If not, thou art doomed to die. Officer, take him away. They say this town is full of trickery. I will go to the inn to seek that slave. I greatly fear my money is not safe.
Good Signor Angelo, you must excuse us all. It's locked. My door is locked.
My wife is coming yonder.
Mistress, beware!
Wilt thou still talk?
No! Good job, Robin. She'll have conjure. Make him himself again and I'll hand you what other you
can ask. I'll find a sharp. Give me your hand and I'll pick your clothes.
Here's my hand. Now let's feel your ear.